I'd have to say that it's how bad our media system is.